I didn't call anyone. Dude just showed up. Hey, John, can I get some more light here when I hit this mark? It feels a little dark on the verse, a little bit.
The bandages, you know, like your album campaign when you keep getting more and more hurt. It's... Oh, hang on. Let me just... Look at it. Wait for it. Hang on. This is more bandages than I actually thought, sorry. Ta-da!
Yeah, I still don't know who you are.
James Corden. I'm the host of The Late Late Show. CBS.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, now he's got it. Now he knows. Listen, see, is The Weeknd able to pull it off?
Yeah.
Get up.
No.
Good band, though, aren't they?
Yeah. After lockdown, I was excited to collaborate with people, but I don't like this at all. This isn't working.
It's not working?
No.
All right, it's not working. It's okay. It's okay. This is a process. Warm up with me now. Just give me one of these. Be like, bruh.
Bruh.
Bruh. Benedict Cumberbatch lives near Brighton.
Benedict Cumberbatch lives near Brighton.
Super Bowl Sunday.
Super Bowl Sunday.
Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Super Bowl. Okay, let me hear you with your best pronunciation and really project that voice, okay? Say, I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
Louder.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
Can't hear a word you're saying.
I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
What?
I can't feel my face when I'm with you.
Your Uncle Phil needs to go to the loo. Heinies, 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 Heinies. Okay, beat that time. Keep singing. Keep singing. There. Keep singing. Okay, watch out. Popcorn, peanuts. Popcorn, peanuts.
I like some.
Keep singing. Oh, look out. Oh, see? You've got to be ready for it.
They're not playing while I'm singing.
You don't know that?
I do know that.
You don't know that?
I do know that.
You don't know that?
I do.
You don't. Look, it's...
First I wasn't sure, but now I'm starting to think. Maybe I do need a bit of zazz.
Well,
okay, forget everything we just did. Never let that man in this building again.